Heineken is a 160-year-old startup. It is still family-controlled and every day you feel it. We are available in 190-plus markets across the world. And we are first and foremost, therefore, a growth company. We are about growing categories, we're about growing brands, we're growing consumer penetration, super important for us. AI needs to help to grow the business. So it's around consumer insights, it's around brand building, it's around revenue management, it's around sales execution. Now with agentic AI, yeah, there's a hell of a lot of automation possible that started with robotic process automation. And now it's becoming intelligent automation. So I do think the opportunity that Gen AI gives to us is transformational. It's a once in a lifetime, within one generation, big shift that we're seeing happening today, where things are possible in the next 5 years that we couldn't even imagine in the last 5 years. Responsible use of AI or data is extraordinarily important for a company like Heineken. The information security, the cybersecurity, we want to be able to guarantee that we do this in the best interest of our consumers, our customers, and our own people. I think adoption is extraordinarily important in an AI journey, so taking people on board. So we invest in training, adoption, and bringing people on board in change management, because any model is beautiful, but if it is not being used, there will never be value. So in 5 to 10 years, I think AI will touch pretty much every role in Heineken. I would give 3 words of advice. Accept your data will never be perfect. Experiment to see where is the value, and then really drive value at scale.